A serious injury crash shut down traffic near River Road and via Entrada this morning. Pima County Sheriff deputies are not releasing many details at this time, but we do know the run a roadway just recently reopened. We'll keep you updated on air online as we learn more.